Let's do a bullet run. Not any old bullet run. The bunny bullet. 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 Bunny. Bunny bullet. How many more of those shambling rounds do we have to go? I'm gonna guess 10 or 9. As a reminder, it looks like you still need 8 shambling rounds. All right. There's only like 4 more things that we have to hunt after that, and then we'll get 100% for achievements, I think. Prissy, what up? Bunny Bullet's official name is Jeff? That's my chair's name. Can we have 2 Jeffs? Should we do a crazy run? Should we do a crazy curse run? Gather your courage and pray to the altar? It would for sure mean that we're going to lose, but could be fun. What are the shambling round? The shambling round are the totem poles. The more Jeffs, the better. No. There can only be one. Yes, yes, do it. No, please. Yes. The thing with this, if I do this right here, you guys, it sets me at 9 curse. Can't wait for Gungeon to come out for Xbox tomorrow. Is that for real? Gungeon comes out for Xbox tomorrow? If that's real, then you guys need to start buying it. For those of you who don't have it on PC. You got this, Huts. Thanks, Cthulhu. What do the mods have to say about this? Mods, what do you want to... What do you have to say? 9 do it? Should I do it? 9 curse? Not the curse. Please do a winning run. You can't tell me what to do. Well, can I ask you? Make Lenny hold your beer.
Yes, YOLO. Fuck it. 9 curse.
I do believe that we get a lot more money, though. Rip. Oh, yeah, no, super rip. For real. If we die in the first floor, or first couple, we'll definitely do another run. I'm thinking if I make it to the third floor or later, we probably won't do another run after we die. So 9 curse means that, I would say about 75% of everybody, maybe 50. 50 to 75% of everybody is going to be jammed, meaning that they are champions. Look at that money, though! I'm gonna have so much money, I'm not even gonna know what to do with it. Buy everything from the shops, that's for sure. Remember when I said 50 to 75? I don't even know. I just made some numbers up. Maybe it's 25%. Maybe it's 10. Maybe -4. Maybe G. I don't know. G percent. Hey, Casey the Bat. Oh, hello. The sponge. The sponge is good. The sponge is really good. Bug boots is leaves creep when I jump, I think. Napalm strike, not so good. The sponge will soak up any poison or fire or like things beneath me. It sponges it up. I thought 9 curse meant that you're fucked. I mean, I'm not fucked. It's just, it's gonna be much harder. Rice and pasta. I think I want to afford it. Thanks for your support. Yeah, whatever, tentacle boy. Wait, didn't he speak unintelligibly last time? All proceeds will go towards funding my research. Did I get an item that helped me understand what he's saying? I must have. What are those monstrosities coming out of your body? What? Poop? Away with you. Okay. Definitely gonna save up for those keys, though. Take Casey for 10 curse. 10 curse means that we have a Grim Reaper, I think, that follows us around room by room and never goes away. And I don't want that, specifically. I'd rather not. Yeah, usually that guy is just a bunch of symbols. Sir Junkin. What about Sir Junkin? It's a 25% chance for jammed enemies and 30% chance for jammed bosses. Gotcha. Thank Luxale. Man, sir, 2 months in a row. Welcome back. Double butt. Feels good. I felt that double button. It felt good. There's my water barrel, so remember that. Whoa, that came up very quickly out of that person's face, out of that parrot. We cannot afford to take any damage. Like, that's just a thing. There was a water barrel there, and I broke it. I done broke it! Oh my god, that should have been some damage right there. Squat 9 months! Hell yeah! Butt baby. Feels good. Fan to mod to butt baby. The transformation is complete. Bruh, guess who's up? Star butt baby. Nice, my friend. Hype! Still says modded Isaac. Let me change that. Enter the gungeon. Curse run! Unless somebody just didn't update it or something. Refresh, I mean. If the mods already did it. Whoops, if they did. Too late. Too late! It's too late. Nope. It's too late, I get it. All the mods are like, no! Was your guys' title more exciting than mine? I'm sorry. Something that we should note here is that damage from a jammed enemy is double. It's double damage. Cursed bosses are gonna be real fun. Oh, that's gonna be real fun. What does a t-shirt look like, says J. Reich? There's a... Oh, hey, woo! No. I need to. Got him. That's two keys. Oh, jammed key, buddy. There's a form that has got a picture of him. There's a link to the store page somewhere. I just need to find it. Just need to find it, really. Hot store on, designed by humans. Two mother flipping keys, you guys. We're going to the secret floor for sure. Oh, for totes. We're going there for totes. I'm trying to find some more totes. I keep buying groceries, but I don't have enough totes to put it into. 169 cat and toast. Hey, I felt terrible since Friday, and I'm still sorry for that Yara. Also, 9 curse. What's wrong with you? Everything. Be afraid. Be very afraid. I can handle this. Look at our money, you guys. Ego guy plays games 4 months in a row. Well, would you look at that? 4 months of giving you Twitch money. Anyway, happy double butt club. Double butt club. Probs won't pay attention. Too busy doing r/place clone. Kappa, have fun in the run huts, bumbo. Thank you so much, Ego. Appreciate your support, my friend. Good luck with that clone thing. Okay, we got a blue chest. We have enough keys that we should be able to open up all the chests and make it to the secret floor. But I'm kind of thinking of just trashing one of them. Kind of think I will, in fact, just trash one of them. Because having an extra spare key would be nice. Brown chests ain't no thing, you know? Well, fight the boss first, I suppose. The blue chest is going to be a definite open. Bouncy bullets. Oh, that's awesome. What up? Did you buy some jeans? Are they the wrong size?
Do you like them though?
Yeah. Just keep them, I'll try them on. Oh, sorry. Did you text me when I was streaming? Rip. Okay, let's see here, you guys. Boss fight, let's do this. Sorry, real life and stuff. Oh, not this doucher. I hate this guy. As long as he's not jammed, though. I couldn't imagine fighting this guy when he's jammed. Oh, Jesus. Almost got hit in the first little thing. Oh, my God. Oh, stop. Please, stop, stop, stop. Nope. That's a no to that one. Nope. Oh, I pressed the blank button. I literally did press it. Now I don't have lasers, so it's dead. We're dead. I don't have another gun. What a super rip, man. I pressed the blank button. I literally did. I pressed it down. I have no idea why it didn't work. Suppose I'm using an Xbox 360 controller, it's falling apart, man. Super mega rip. Should have been an easy health upgrade. We totally had that one. Blank button was not pressed. Oh, it was. I heard it click and everything. It clicked. There was a click, okay? Brick Breaker. All you guys that have a super huge hard-on for Brick Breaker can be all happy now. How does Brick Breaker happen? What does that do with bouncy bullets, since it already does bounce? Yeah, well, there's the one positive about not using that blank up, I suppose. The Phoenix. Das Phoenix. I heard it not click. Oh, shut up. Why is my chaos card in the wall? How do I get this through this door? How do I get this through the door? What kind of madness is this? What is going on? Help! Somebody help me! I need help. I need an adult. Oh, God. What a mess. This is not a good start, you guys. I mean, I'm not gonna stop, but damn. But damn it. I saw the secret this time. Huts, was the wall a different color or something? Like people are trying to convince me of? I don't know. Just don't know. If I knew, then I would know, but I don't know, you know? The button told me it didn't click. Why are you talking to them? Throwing me under the bus, man. How did you get bullet? After you unlock everybody's pass, it might just be one person's pass, something like that. Just do the passes first of everybody. And then there'll be these little red caped bullet kin that show up that look just like the bullet character. The ones with the red capes. They don't fire at you. You don't kill them. If you were able to save three of them, you get the bullet guy. And oh my God. This floor is hard enough. Not with cursed enemies. This is something else. Not to mention my bouncy bullets are just making me more confused. It's just confusing me more. Looking at my own bullets bouncing around and trying to dodge my own stuff. Did that guy just jump into the pit himself? I don't even think I touched him. We should do a run where we kill nobody with our guns and we only use dodge rolls to kill everything. And we start off with the thorn armor. Dodge roll run. Super Gungeon challenges. You know, I wish that it opened itself up to challenges like that. I'd just give myself items. Is the sponge working? Yeah, see, the sponge grabs the poison before I'm even able to step on it. Oh, it's working. Save the key until after the shop. We're doing this, you guys. Gungeon on the Switch, is that gonna be a thing? That would be really cool. Mother have mercy. Oh my god, you guys. Oh my goodness. If I was anyone but the bullet right now, we would be dead. We would be so mother flippin' dead. Not even funny how dead we would be. Would you just die? Surprise, bitch! Get away! Oh my god! How many shots did he take? Oh yeah, 111, yeah, 111 monies. What's your favorite item in this game? It's hard to say. Okay, you know, I would love to take some of this, but adding one more curse. Disarming personality makes cheaper shop prices. Bracket key to something good. Adding one curse onto this though would be rip. We cannot get any more curses. And I'm probably gonna end up accidentally cursing myself somehow. We'll cross that bridge when we get there though. We will cross that bridge when we get there. My favorite item, Gunther, probably. I'd probably say Gunther. And then behind that, Polaris. Mega Man Hand is a classic that I love. The Little Turtle Buddy. Junkin. What else is really good? I don't know. Cigarettes are awesome to find. Jeez. This is not okay. I'm trapped! I'm pinned down! LZ's hot, sir! LZ is super hot. There ain't never been a hotter LZ than this. This is stupid. Could you just die? There we go. Don't need the ammo. I wish the ammo would not show up when you didn't need it. If you have everything that's full, the game should say, oh, you currently don't need ammo. And then replace that with a chest. Oh, Jesus. Or just more ammo. Wow, Junkin is in fifth place. Gunther. Unicorn horn gun? Eh, it's definitely not favored, though. I'm not saying it's bad. Wow. That grenade is so quick. Oh my god, the heart attack. Favorite item is super secret vibrator. The tentacle? Why the ammo though? Seriously, why the ammo? You could give me keys, you could give me chests, you could give me a number of different things that I'd be pleased about. Why the ammo? What is going on? What item do I currently possess that gives me ammo drops? Party Police, thank you so much for the sub. I mean, oh no, officer, I didn't mean, He was dead when I got here. I swear. Fight Saber is a really good, yeah, that's a good one. Mega Dowser is robot. That used to glitch the shit out of the game. In a bad way, it would lag it up, like, to an extreme amount, but they fixed that. And so yes, that is a very good combination. Had that before on stream, actually. We're doing really well, you guys, with the curse. It just, it takes one wrong move on my part, though, to throw it all down the drain. Like, literally, we could end this so quickly if I start taking red damage. I don't know why I call it red damage. Don't ask. I mean, I know why. There it is. There she blows. There she fucking blows. So steady as she blows. Steady as she blows. Okay. Okay. I'll try it.
I'm gonna go bring your stupid jeans back.
Sorry.
I mean, that's fine. There's a sale, so.
We just lost the game, you guys. We're done. We literally just, we're done. I'm not walking in there. There's no way in hell I'm walking in there, you guys. He can suck on my left testicle. I'm just gonna fire these in there until he dies. I was like, okay, did you see the thing? Did you see the I'm like, I'm talking and then the fuse going down and I'm like, well, I'm just gonna go ahead and open it up. It used a key, flung me into the pit. Oh my god. That could not have gone worse for me. Is he dead? Oh. Where's my item? What? Where's my item? Where's the what the f- Where's my item though? No. This is funny. This is a good joke. I liked it. Everyone's laughing. But where's my item now? He fell into the pits, so you lost the item. North Mix, thank you for the 3 months in a row. Happy day, haha. And I quit. I'm done. I quit. No, I'm not gonna quit. Not for real. Not yet. Bring it on. Give me curse. It's my curse and I want it now. No, I don't want to curse myself. Not really, though. Not really. I do want to have 100 monies, though. Having 100 monies is a really good thing to be at because it spawns the Super Mega Shop. And the Super Mega Shop has everything when you have the money for it. So we should try to save up. And I probably shouldn't have bought the Deagle, but I did buy the Deagle, so. Deal with it, Mom. Oh, there's a health that I just bought, too. You big jerk. Not falling for that one again. Ant gun, come on. Fucking joke, my. And a locked door to the crest. Is it really worth getting the crest? Is it though? I don't think it is. Dan the man, thank you for the sub as well. Welcome, friends. Appreciate it. That was a tough pill to swallow, man. That was a bad combination of events happening. Talking, and then by the time I was done, I didn't realize that it was a fused chest, and I'm like, well, I don't have time to test it. Let's just jump in there. What are the odds? What are the odds that it's breathing? What are the fucking odds, chat?
Tell me. Where's Rachel?
Son of a bitch. Somebody needs to die. It's either gonna be you or me, I don't care at this point, just pick one. There. There. Black chest, please. Oh, you dog. Another fused chest. Yeah. Good one. Like I said, we're all like super laughing our head off. Everyone. Everyone's just giggling. So, ooh, what is this though? A curse! No! Two spoopy bullets. We're 10 curse. Curse increases damage. Holy shit! Bullets straight from hell. Are you kidding me? This is my goal. This is my shot, you guys. We have super mega doom fucking Grim Reaper coming after us. Yeah, hi. I gotta go. I gotta fly. Go buy the curses now. Just get the disarming personality. It's worth it. It'll be worth it. Fight the boss now with my mega damage. With my mega damage, like an evil genius would. Keep an eye on the door for the Grim Reaper to come through. He's coming. There she blows, mateys. Land ho, sails, captain. There he is, there he is. I got hit, from what? Who hit me? When did anybody hit me? It didn't happen. Didn't happen, so I don't know why you're saying that it happened, because it didn't happen. I'd appreciate it if you didn't lie so much, Captain. Don't lie. Lying doesn't help anybody. Help! Help! Oh, I got tagged again. Go away. Don't let him catch up to me. Don't let him do that. What is that? Stout bullets up close and personal. Whoa. Oh, proptosis. Oh. If I could find a fairy fountain, I'd blow somebody right now. I'm not going for the secret floor, you guys. I can't. I gotta leave. I have to go. This is me going. There was red health in the floor, though. I missed it. Oh, good. I'm glad that I missed that red health. That sucks. This damage, though. This damage, though. Gotta fly. Jimmy Neutron. Ouch! Fuck you. Is anybody still here? No, we're done. We're done. We're out of here. I'm done. Done. Oh my. It's locked anyways. Good thing he was in the wall. What, okay, what if I did this? What if I just said like, oh, hey, I'm down here now, and I just let him kind of float down here. Got a blast, that's what it is. And then when he gets down here, I just say like, peace! I think he travels faster, though, the further away he is from you. In fact, I'm quite certain that's what it is. Buy everything in the shop! That's just the bottle. I don't. He left! What? He left! Why did he leave? Puss? Did you see that? He dipped out! Shop, bro. Why did you abandon me? This is the worst. This is a fate worse than death. Help. Health upgrade. Nice. It's quite nice of you. Do that for me. Don't fear the Reaper. Worst advice ever. Try me. Glassstone, protect me. I am protected by the eternal power of glass. You shall not touch me. It's gotta be one of the most exciting runs I've had, though. What are the odds that I get an item that makes it so that the more curse I have, the more damage I do? Such luck. Through yonder window! Woo-wee! I never done nothing easier than this! Oh! Come on! Screwed me! Screwed me over. Forced speed run. Oh no, I don't want to do that. You guys like how his scythe is actually a rifle? Anyone notice that? Gun Muncher. Yeah, I would. I would care to do that. Excuse me. What else? You know what? I actually only wanted to get rid of that one. We'll find another one, we'll dump it. I could dump this one when it's out of ammo, but it's actually pretty good. It's doing pretty well for me. It's empty. Look at the size of that deagle bullet. Okay, paid out with a chest, eh? Speaking of chest, the demon head. Does that get prop toasted? Kind of looks like it just all, it's always damage, high damage. I'll accept. Can't make the Grim Reaper go away. No, at 10 curse, he always follows you around.
Forever. For the rest of your days.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. If I got a transmogrify weapon though, couldn't I turn him into like a snake? Couldn't I turn him into a snake? I'm a snack. Fuck off. We got both the chest rooms. We're good. We're cleared for landing. Misk V, thank you so much for the 2 months in a row. Welcome back. Welcome back. Appreciate that support. Let's go dump off our bow. Bow could actually be pretty okay with the giant, if it's a giant bow. It looks pretty good. And it might be okay. Instead of gun munching, we might just eat the loss of our ant. Fuck the ant. Dump it, munch it. It looks pretty good. Prop toasted. I'm gonna give it a shot. Double butt for Misk B. Thank you so much. Do you have to unlock prop toasty? Stout bullets? Probably. I would imagine so. Look at that. Look at that! I'm one-shoestings! It is pretty good. It's pretty good, yes.
Power, though. The power.
Where's our Grim Reaper friend? Is he taking a break? I could so drop any item that I really wanted to, so I could get rid of some of the curse. Holy fucking fright, that thing moves quick. Holy. First experience, I guess, with the jammed. Whatchamacallit? I think he took a break, you guys. I think he's on break. Unless I lost a curse somehow. Oh! Oh! Okay. Oh my fuck. Holy shit. Why, though? Wow. When you stop and ask the world, what the hell did I do? Hell did I do to you today? Rip sword laser. I mean, we're not using it right now anyways. One shot on jammed is pretty nice. Yes, it is. Missed my last stream, but glad I made this one. Glad you did too, Misk. Rip Grim. Yeah, what did happen to him? Does anybody know? Can anyone text him? Does anybody know his number? See where he's at? I'm a little worried, honestly. We kind of were buddies there for a little bit. He said he was going to call me the next time he went hitting up the club for the ladies, but I don't know. I'm just worried that something happened to him. Oh my god, the bow is good. I'm glad I kept it, you guys. His number is 666666. Got taken by Billy and Mandy. Probably hanging with Billy and Mandy. Did he break it? Does curse maybe decrease over time? Not something I would know about, I guess. What happened? Well, you know, like, what if, like, your curse decreases if you do a perfect boss fight or something, you know? Wouldn't that be a sweet prize. We've gotten like 14 of those totem poles this round, and so like that's pretty good. Also, my shop guy is less likely to run away and be a little he's back. I heard him. He's back. Buy something in the shop, quick. Buy it all. Buy it all. Buy it all.
I am back to take your soul.
Go away. Dad, leave me alone. Maybe he randomly shows up over the course of the run. Floor. Please. Oh my goodness. Oh, chose the right one. Chia girl. This is just strenuous. Can you just shoot? I pressed it twice. Why are you deciding not to shoot? Let the shoosting begin, please. There. One key, you guys. For a green chest. Fudge, Nichols! Apparently your curse is... Come on, man. You're destroying my morale right now. Oh, hey, that's good. Morale's back. Gun Knight armor. What a douche. You can kill the tiny slime with a roll? Yeah, not champion slime, though. That would most likely just end up in my face being hurt. And so far, I've been trying to avoid the face hurt. Generally not something I like to feel. Gotta go fast, gotta go fast. I think we missed one of the chests. It's too late, I'm already inside. Oh my god. At least he's not a champion, right? At least he's not champions. What the fuck was that? I didn't even see anything. Apparently bullets came out of something. Apparently there's bullets. Apparently bullets. It's empty. Empty, okay. Champion, no, good. Champion C4, that travel at the speed of light. Yeah, good. Oh my god. Yo, damn Cruz. Jetpack to fly. Maybe it could be helpful, I suppose. C4, I wasn't really using it, so. ...15 ammo on my bow as well. We really need some ammo. Or some health. Go grab that chest, Huts. What chest? Why am I so twitchy 2 months in a row? Double butt. Hey, Huts, long time YouTube fan. Just got getting on the Twitch bandwagon. Love your contact. Keep up the great work. Thank you, my friend. Appreciate the support. Can't get that. Next time, use a key, jackass. No! You douche. You ass. Hey, look at this, all this great stuff for sale. Come grab it now. Psych. I hate you. Welcome. I'm not selling anything, because fuck you. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Look at these bow juggling moves though. You ain't never seen this. You ain't never seen this. Please kill me. Yeah, pretty much. Glad I drank extra coffee today. Fourteen ammos is not going to cut. This is not going to be the cuttings. Oh man, I'm going to need like 3 vodka after this. Uh-oh. My best friend! Boom! Oh my god, the bow is so amazing. The bow is so good. Oh, hey, wait! Fuck you. I hate you so much. I hate you more. Oh my flippity shit, man. I'm having a hard time. I'm having a hard life right now, you guys. Look at who showed up. Look who showed up. My best buddy in the whole world. What if he was, what if he was jammed as well? This is something else, you guys. I don't have much to say about this. Speechless. Oh yeah, pinch me. Pinch my dick, please. Oh, a Grim Reaper on top of a Grim Reaper. Could I? Could I please? Could we do that? Family fucking reunion, man. You guys are so welcome. They're like, Ted? Bill? How have you been? Looks like you've done quite well in Grim Reaper school. How to get fucked in 10 easy steps. Help! It's a trap! Oh my god. Nope, 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 nope. He's a champion. Champion laser dick. Fish of the panda. Fish fosh the panda. I read it incorrectly at first, but I figured it out. Oh! With my expert English reading deducing skills. Oh, daddy. Ah, shit. Gimme.
Bullet idol, vengeful spirit.
What does it do? Yes, fish fosh. Welcome, fish fosh. Look at our amazing item list, by the way. Deals damage to enemies when bearer is wounded. That would be all the time. This is fine. How much damage? What is this? Roll the bones. Enfeebled plus shielded. Enfeebled, was that damage down? But gave me a shield? That one shield isn't gonna cut it, old man. Dicelhedrus, whatever, shithead. Time for me to fly. Woo! You thought you were gonna kill me, and then you didn't. Remember that? I've got a jetpack, bitch. Got me a jetpack, I'ma fly away. Too fast.
Too fast for you.
Hey, that's pretty good. I think I'm gonna put that in my demon head. My demon head is just destroying bosses. Should I put on my bow? Maybe. Yes. Suck on that, bitch. I don't even know what that other guy was selling, but I just bought everything.
I bought it all.
Cause I did it my way. I don't know why I didn't just keep my jetpack on the entire time. I thought it was a one room thing. Jetpack is amazing. Jetpack is real good. Look at me. Speed is what I need. Speed is the key here. Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter or Mars. Oh my god. Woo-yip-woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh my goodness. There's no dodge rolling. That's the problem here. There's no dodge rolling at this speed. Which could be very problematic on boss fights. Dodge rolling is kind of how I avoid taking for sure damage. Fly me to the holy shit. Nope, see, this is, I screwed myself. Yep, mm-hmm, yep. Oh! Screwed myself over right there. Too fast for your lasers. Call that the laser? Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter or Mars. We should definitely not be alive still, you guys. This is ridiculous. If I win this, somebody owes me ice cream. Okay? I don't care what you gotta do to get it to me. Somebody owes me some mother flippin' ice cream. This guy sucks, man. What am I hitting right now? Can one of them just die? Oh. I'll donate for ice cream. You don't have to if I don't win. Because I won't win. Go to the boss fight. Champion jammed kill pillars of doom. Two of them are jammed? Looks like a double jam. Yeah, that's a double jam. Those gems? I need to not be flying for this one. I need to not be flying. It is known. Why though? Help! Help! I'm stuck! Fly away! Dueling pistols. Not very good. Did we get everything we needed to get? No, I don't think we got any of the chests. We still got one chest to go, and I got a key left. If I read that correctly, and I think I did read that correctly. Oh, fuck you. More Grimms. Grim on Grim action today. Larry? Oh my god. I thought you married Melinda and died. Nah, we divorced 14 years ago, Ted. Another one. Jerry? Oh my god. Last time I saw you was at art camp. Marcel, 17 months? Yes, my friend. Don't forget to sign up for the Butt Baby t-shirt, bruh. Yes, okay. I don't know what it- nail gun. Kill everyone with a nail gun, sure. Oh my god, why? Help! I need somebody, help. Not just anybody. I need someone. Fifth floor on a super curse room is unheard of. We haven't made it there yet. We just got fucked in by that ghost who spawned in front of me and then blocked me. I couldn't even walk through him. He is a ghost, might I remind you. Walking through him might be something that should happen. It checks out with the ghost lore. It really does. I'm sorry I'm not reading chat, you guys, but it's literally not possible with this. I hope you understand. Marcel, my friend, I hope you understand. Did I do it? Was it without taking any damage? Charmed bow. Oh, well, if it's as good as the other bow, then fine. I don't think it is. Smiley? Smiley's revolver, hell yeah, okay. Fifth floor, here we come, man. I can't believe that we made it this far. It should not have happened. Should not be a thing that we just did. Where do I sign up? The mods will handle that if the mods are here. Which gun is that? This is Smiley's revolver. I think it makes it so that you get cheaper shot prices. But any gun right now is honestly good. That's my bad. I don't have any, I'm flying, right? I don't have dodges. I need to pay attention to that. Paintly, 7 months, 2 months to go, hut hype! Yes, Paintly, thank you so much for your support, my friend. Ooh, decisions to be made. Decisions to be made. Regular bow. Peace. Perfect time to have a jetpack. Oh yeah. The speed though. Never felt so much power. Ow. If I kill the dragon, I'm ending it, by the way. If I kill the dragon, I will not go on to hell. Not happening! Not today! This is unheard of. Just stop. You're embarrassing yourself. Uh-oh. Need dodge rolls for that one. Duh! Woo! Oh my god, you guys. Just stop it. Would you just make it stop? Pain isn't worth it. Fuck! Pain's not worth! Yeah, we're one hit away from dead. From deading. Oh my god! Woo! Oh, wow. Ho, okay. Just wow, 500 bits from Zulopap. You must win with the screaming ices. Win the screaming ices. I have no idea what you just said. But yes, I couldn't agree more. I'm thinking the demon head here. Demon head's really good against the boss. Oh, you fucker. You piece of shit. I fucking hate you. I left for like 3 seconds. Left for 3 seconds. He took it. I will kill you and your family. You last, of course. That's how it works. Sorry. Like an evil genius would. You ain't never wanna see Savage Huts. You will rue the day. Not a trap room. It's a no. It's the only way to get to the chest. Oh, balls. It's the only way to get to the chest. This is the only way. I must go. My people need me. Holy shit. Oh! Oh my balls. I don't have a key. Officially do not have keys. Please. What a waste of effort. Just make it to the dragon fight. Or make it to the shop, I suppose, where I could buy some health, possibly. Would also be pretty acceptable. Oh my god. If someone could make a highlight reel of this, my god. Woo! No, not like this. Not like this. I didn't make it this far to have it end like this. Not like this. Not like this. I can't. I just can't even. Oh my. Please. Shut up.
I found them in your size.
Sweet.
Yay.
Thanks, baby.
You're welcome. Everything was 40% off.
It's a pretty good deal. We're no longer one-shotting like anybody. This concerns me. We're there. Okay, we're there. A demon head. I got a demon head this. You know, using the shells might be a good idea, but Demon Head is just doing it for me. And once again, I gotta take off my... I can't have the flight. And maybe I could have the flight, though, if I could fly behind him. I think he does a certain attack, though, if you try to fly by him. I have no blanks, by the way. No blanks. Holy shit. Wow. Okay. Fuck. He snuck up on my butthole. It's empty already. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I just can't. I can't. Tried so hard, and we got pretty far in the end, though. Oh my god! Best curse run you've ever seen in your entire life? Yeah, probably. I made it to the dragon, which is insane. Insane. So close, you guys. That would have been it, too. I would have ran right for the chest and just went, boom. No hell. Took an hour of my time, too. 800 monies. All right.